I just tried to be the best dad that I could at that time and wanted her to feel like she was safe and that we were all going to be okay. I wished I could have split myself into two and stayed there and tried to kind of help out some of those other kids because I can imagine how they were feeling at that time. You know, when their parents weren't there, they're kind of wandering around.
It was crazy. I mean, I can't even believe we survived that. I tried to get up and I tried to move the bricks off of my leg and it hurt so much, and I was like, and it was during, and the tornado had not left yet. I was just screaming, help, my leg, and no one could hear me.
I knew that if I was taken, then all the little babies underneath me would be gone too. And so I just held on. I held on for dear life until the wall fell on top of me. I wanted my family to be safe, but I also wanted everybody else's family to be safe too.